condition. Pacers lined up for tonight's ninth race. A full field of 10. Kick off the late pick three. They are on gate. Head the ball off, but I start with a host of early speedsters. I'd be good at that. Takes an early swing from the center. Rock and Roll Reality left out, as did Pass the Deuce and Star Chaser. Sprinting up three wide there on the turn for a Tetrick as they barrel into the opening turn. I'd be good at that. Is good early here, but Star Chaser will apply me to get pressure to his outside. Pass the Deuce in behind there, third. Rock and Roll Reality came out fourth for a Deaton in front of Fuel the Joe. Always Your Way follows in sixth. Two clear of a Brooklet's Justified as the pass by a quick opening quarter, 27-2. Outlaw Pocket Rocket is next in front of a quarter. A Virgin at the back of the bus. Desires Lady. Single file up the backstretch. Star Chaser on top period 5-2. With I'd be good at that. The long shot right on his back in second for Sturgeon. Pass the Deuce is gapping out ever so slightly. That will send Brooklet's correction. Rock and Roll Reality to the outside for Deaton on the move. Always Your Way tracks up second over cover fifth. Fuel the Joe dead at the inside sixth. A half mile to sharp 55-1. 27-4 in that second split. Star Chaser on top here, carving up some crisp fractions. On the move and up to apply pressure. There's Rock and Roll Reality for Deaton with 3/8 to go. I'd be good at that. Threads out in tight traffic for Sturgeon. Always Your Way's up three wide for Putnam. Pass the Deuce looking to thread through at heavy traffic. Three wide around the turn. Here comes Brooklet's Justified. With Fuel the Joe trying to negotiate heavy traffic. Corner Virgin rallies up wide. It's wide open here, turning for home. And they spit off three quarters in 1:25. And as they are on their way home and taking over the lead, that's Rock and Roll Reality, who looks to power clear. Pass the Deuce takes dead aim down the center late. Brooklet's Justified with a late rally from Chrysler. Fuel the Joe looking to thread through dead at the inside. Deep stretch though. Rock and Roll Reality's almost home. Fuel the Joe giving chase. It's Rock and Roll Reality, a double for Deaton. Fuel the Joe was second. Desires Lady finished third. It was tied for fourth. 153-3.